Welcome to 20 Energy Street. I have with me Amy, and as you can see, he's holding pita bread. Pita bread, you ask? Why? Well, he's going to try to complete the pita bread plank for 90 seconds. Amy, how confident are you?
I'm very confident that I'll smash that record.
Smash?
Absolutely.
Sure?
Yes.
How long do you think you can hold the plank for?
Well, I could think I could hold it for 5 minutes, but we're going to go in 90 seconds.
90 seconds, yeah?
Yeah.
Wonderful. You heard it straight from the horse's mouth. Let's see how he gets on. You ready?
Yeah.
Sure?
Yeah.
Knees up. Here we go.
How intense are you?
Really good. You're blowing hard. You've only done 12 seconds.
Wait.
Really good. 20 seconds. Bring the legs up just a bit. Good. Just a bit lower. Perfect. Stay there. Don't move. Good man. Really good. Really good. Keep going.
The legs are tense.
Lower. Oh, it's dropped off. So AB's attempted to complete the pita bread plank, but unfortunately, he's failed. Were the electrons and the currents that are running through his body too strong for you?
No, what happened was the pita bread jumped off my back.
That sounds like excuses to me. He did 45 seconds, which is really hard. Like I said, under the intense pressure that he was under and the currents that were going through the muscles, particularly in the stomach, the legs and the arms, I've done it myself and it is pretty difficult, but there's no shame in that. But as a consolation, I'm going to let you leave with the pita bread.